Thanks for our opportunity. Yes, it was a long journey, indeed, instead. So going forward, we have a number of activities that we have planned leading up to the tournament. Reason behind it, we just want to make a mark so that it can attract other stakeholders who will be watching us, understand, or who will be at the stadium on the day of the event. So then, yes, other things is that you remember I mentioned earlier that we brought these clubs together, the two clubs from the PSL, one from the National First Division, and the other one from the Lower Division from Musingadi, deliberately with the intention of, say, of combining the people and with the intention of making this tournament exciting so that it can also generate interest from people going forward. Where, of course, for us, we would like it to be an annual event, of course, and then, yes, charity begins at home. So I think it's a new chapter, and I believe everybody will come on board, you know, for good cause. For this tournament to bear more going forward. That's what I can say. Yes, I don't know what to say because of course you remember these are big clubs, and honestly speaking, it's not easy, you know, just to say come and play for free. They're for their own conditions, you understand? So I try a number of times to convince them to sit down with them and to also show them what our desired outcomes are of this tournament. But at the end of the day, we agree, you understand? So that's what I can say. Nothing much I can divert as far as Mbale City is concerned. Of course, we are looking for a full capacity. That's why, you know, Ndengeza is based in Giani, so they are crowd pullers, you understand? And you know, Leopards and TTF, they are also crowd pullers. Of course, full capacity is guaranteed. And maybe let me also use this opportunity to mention something that we have some activities that we plan around Mandela Day. So you remember that it's Mandela Month, you understand? So we also have to observe that. So as part of CSI, we will be in Giani soon, around next week, with all the clubs. So we have put together a plan where we visit orphanage and other organizations where we just give them support and dedicate 67 minutes to observe Mandela Day. So it means that there's future for this tournament. I understand. That's why we are saying we wanted it to be something to remember. You understand? Something to we would like to associate with. You understand? Because we want to make it a brand. You understand? As we mentioned that whatever I understand that people who are listening, people who are watching this. So of course there will be the interest already generated from them to say, why can't I be part of this, you know, in future? So yeah, it's really exciting. Yeah. With the tickets, let me take you back a little bit because I know, you know, many people when they heard about ticketing, they say, oh no, this is just want to generate profit or something, you understand, or there's some sort of personal advancement behind it. So the ticketing, we came together with all the stakeholders involved, all the parties, and we agreed that 50 rand for the open stand and then 60 rand for grand stand. So, I mean, can you imagine three games, you understand, in one day? I mean, it's really, really fun. And as I mentioned earlier on, it's not about generating profits or whatever. It's just about us, you understand? So, again, whatever we generate there, it also going to take it back to the community, you understand? I mentioned that we have a number of ticket activities that we have planned. So, even after the tournament, we're still going to do the same. And let me also mention something again. So to say, this tournament is somehow, it's never been done in the province, as we disclose this, that it's never been done, whereby we have a tournament which involves PSL team. The jerseys that they're going to use, I will retain them. you understand? So they're not going to take those jerseys. And, you know, that's the exciting thing about the tournament. And then what is going to happen is that, of course, those jerseys, we donate them, you understand? We will see, just to leave something behind for future generations, that there were this tournament, and this is what we get through that tournament.
I did engage
with them. So I can say time was a factor in this case. I can't really shy away to say this to the... I informed the Office of the Premier about my intention to host this tournament. So they were really supportive, and they were saying, no, they are behind it, you know, stuff. I mean, they give that moral support. But of course, moral support alone is not enough. We need resources. Because to pull out something like this, not a play thing, you know, we need a lot of resources. So then by the time, you know, we reached the relevant department, which is Sports, Arts and Culture, it was really late, and they said, no, there's nothing much they can do. So the only thing that they can get is that for going forward in future, then yeah, they can be part of this tournament.
Just